Hello, this is EchoingClock.
And DelCiampo.
And Matt.
And we replaced our floor with cobblestone. We missed under the door, though.
Okay.
Do you have another cobblestone?
I do not.
Alright.
It's daytime, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. So... the volcano is a mess.
Oh yeah, oh my god, that's... it's cool looking, but it's
We need to fix that.
Yeah. I mean, hell, we're gonna have plenty of dirt. I mean, I'll get the last one. Don't waste your stone pickaxe.
Okay.
Or do. Either way.
Well, no, because... I need to expand that mine shaft later. What I plan to do with my mine is I want to have it a fully... like a full railcraft mine.
Uh-huh.
So... look forward to that. I'm actually gonna do stuff with redcraft for a change. Or railcraft.
Oh, God.
Alright. So what kind of thing are we doing?
I don't know. What are we gonna do?
Alright. So...
so...
alright, hold on. I actually had to be able to see my, items, because they were hidden from me for some reason.
Alright.
Alright, so... okay, I just gotta make sure I'm in recipe mode. I just need to find my alchemy mod.
Jesus, how many SAM sites are in this place?
Maddie is again playing Just Cause 2. Or still, whichever.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Woo! Alright. If you go into your... alright, hold on. Let me go to...
oh, Jesus. I go to my inventory. All this crap pops up.
Oh.
Did they take... alchemy mod out of here?
I don't think so. What's up? Never mind. You're not even gonna ask questions.
Ah, got him. I win.
Alright, there's that. I really hope they didn't take alchemy out of this. It'd be really upsetting. But I don't see it. Hold on, let me change my game mode. Game mode 1, EchoingClock. Oh!
Can I cheat and take this, tree tap?
No.
Oh, damn it.
Alright, let's see if I can find... okay, so it is actually here. How do I... okay. I need... a diamond.
What the fuck? Wait, how come I can see, like, all this crap?
Oh, it's just the way it is.
Oh. I don't like that sometimes.
That is so weird.
So, I'll be back.
Oh, there it is.
I'm sorry, I'm eating. I'm trying to eat and play at the same time.
Alright, that's okay. Game mode, EchoingClock 0. So yeah, no, I just wanted to find out that, like, alchemy mod was still here. Alright, so I need some diamond. Alright, so we need to go really mining. Because I want to start with alchemy mod, that'll make my life so much easier.
Alright, well hang on, because you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do us a huge favor and expand our chest.
Yeah. Well, don't do it like that. Make it actually a bigger chest.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to expand our chest.
No, I mean like make a crystal chest.
What the hell is a crystal chest?
You know when you press E, there's like the bar at the bottom?
Yes.
Click in that and type chest. On the right, you'll be able to see all of the chests.
Okay. I got 64 of them.
You're in cheat mode. Get out of that.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Give me those. Alright. Now what I want you to do is go to options. On the bottom. Press E, then options.
Oh, okay, options.
And then it'll say, like, cheat mode, recipe mode, or utility mode in the top right corner.
Yeah.
All right, make sure it says recipe mode.
It says cheat mode.
Well, you click it.
Oh, okay, click it. Okay. Okay, I just did it.
Hold on. Let me get rid of this by throwing it in the lava.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Recipe mode. And I think you just press R over it, or if you click it.
On the crystal chests?
Well, I don't know if it works on crystal chests, but I know it works on, like, some things.
Oh, it does. It works on, like, okay, yeah.
Does it work on crystal chests? It's not working for me.
No, it doesn't work on crystal chests.
Alright. It's probably just, like, items that actually have recipes. I mean, we have to, like, work up to it. We don't get it right away.
Obviously.
I think.
Maybe.
How do I see my achievements? There we are. Industrial craft, red power. Alright, so we need to actually get diamonds before we can do anything in that. Alright, so let's start mining. Let's do some official mining.
Hell yeah!
Alright, do you have any wood?
Yeah, I have 20.
Alright, what I want you to do is, right here, just going out like this. Wait, hold on, give me the wood. Like, just two of them so I can show you. Or like...
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, no, do that. Keep doing that. Well, not in the middle, because that's where the door goes.
Oh, alright, I got you. Like a mine entrance, okay.
Yeah. Well, no, this one goes, someone goes here. Because I only want one door. And then just have it come out like this, and I'm gonna start mining after I get some torches.
Like that?
No.
Like that?
Yes.
Okay, my bad.
It's all good. Don't worry about it.
I gotta worry about it, man.
Alright, let me get some, more torches. I'm starving.
Well, that's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of wood.
Alright, I'm getting more. The thing about, alchemy mod is, like, it literally just, like, lets you take dirt and turn it into wood. Which is great.
So it's like, from an Osmond.
Yeah. Except everything has to be, like, it has to equal out again. So, like, 30, so one wood is 32 dirt.
Oh, excuse me.
Wooden planks are, 8 dirt.
What's diamond?
It's like 128, I think.
Jeez! God, I just planted a tree again.
That's fine. Just let it go.
No, I mean, like, I just kind of put the wood down.
Oh. Okay, I can't actually find diamond unless I type diamond. It's actually 8,192 dirt.
Damn.
Yeah.
Well, folks, we don't want that shit. Hooray!
Alright. Get that there. I can make another
bird.
Shut up, Zoidberg.
Aw.
Alright, can you make some, torches?
I can try, damn it.
Okay, take these sticks with you. Here. I dropped them on this pig.
Get out of here, you stupid pig. Where am I going to make
these? Huh?
I ran all the way back to the house.
Okay, go to the house. That's good.
I can't make torches. I don't have any coal or charcoal.
Okay, so there's a furnace there, isn't there?
If I put sticks in the furnace, it makes torches.
Huh?
I said if I put sticks in the furnace, it makes torches.
Well, no, like, if you put, like, wood in the furnace, it makes charcoal.
Oh, I need to actually put wood in there, not planks.
What'd I hit? Did I already hit iron? I already hit iron.
Nice! That means we can mine, diamond now.
Well, I actually don't want to use iron for that. I want iron more for armor. I'm actually going for, emerald, ruby, and sapphire to be able to collect diamond.
That moment when in Just Cause 2, you can get into a boat, one of those heavy boats with machine guns on it, have it go forward to a certain degree, then jump out, well, get on top of it, switch over to the guns, and then mow down all the other boats chasing you.
Nice.
And the boat still keeps going.
And it goes on and on and on and on.
Don't stop believing. Ah, ah.
Oh god, my cat's like, kill me now. Oh no, we just have to come in. Well, too bad, I'm closing my window, bud. Oh, it hurts.
Okay, I literally can't see what I'm doing anymore. Can I turn my brightness up at all?
I don't know, can you?
I don't
know.
Okay,
this thing has depth charges on it. How the hell do I drop those? Is it? I don't think I can.
Mine's on bright now.
Yeah, I can see a little bit better now in this pitch black darkness.
Hold on to your feelings.
Yeah, I don't want a copyright notice.
Oh, right. Well, I'm able to make 16 torches.
All right,
99
good.
Bottles of beer on the wall, 99 bottles of beer.
Whoa, we can get screwed for that one.
I don't think there is an actual copyright on that song.
If they are, I will find who owns it and kill them.
Well, there's a...
Why? You can't copyright that shit.
Well, there's actually a copyright in Happy Birthday.
Is it really?
Well, it's not Happy Birthday itself. It's a song that has the same melody as Happy Birthday and was just used for Happy Birthday. Get in bed.
Communists.
No, I will not get in bed with you, Russell.
Okay, well, get in bed without me.
Alright. What's that? I'm making more torches.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my last playthrough of Tekkit, Ryan and I had to share a bed.
Oh god.
Or we could only put like two beds right next to each other. Alright.
That sounds like me and Peter at Drew's house.
Lols.
Alright.
Because Matt knows what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make two more picks for myself.
Oh shit, no, I didn't want both those steaks. I'm taking one of the steaks. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait, don't want to get copyrighted for that either.
Huh? Alright, I ended up making a double chest. I sorted it too.
Can you imagine getting copyright infringement from Jesus?
What? Just,
you said my name! You're getting sued!
Isn't that how Christianity works, though?
Well... No, it works by everyone fearing a guy that doesn't exist.
Oh. Yeah. I mean... My problem isn't with religion itself, it's when every individual religion says they're right and the other ones are wrong.
No, my problem is when... They try to push religion on you.
Yeah, I mean, when somebody literally says, I'm right and you're wrong just because I said so. That's not right.
No, that and when they... Why did you break my torches?
I'm sorry, that's not where that goes, though.
It goes there. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to kill you now.
My god demands it, apparently.
Alright, give me the torches, please.
Okay, hang on, stop dropping shit on me. Yeah, dang it. God, such a bully.
Yep.
The only true way to travel in Just Cause 2 is via parachute.
What happened?
Don't break those! Don't break those.
What the hell is that?
Move.
Oh, that's the volcano, isn't it?
Yeah, you're like right under the volcano.
I'm out. I'm peacing.
No, I mean, we should be all set the way I'm doing it now.
We're not outside the volcano, under the volcano.
We're not?
No.
Yeah, come get me, boat.
Wait.
Come get me so I can grapple you.
What? Oh, we're not. Yeah, we are. Never mind. I'm wrong. As usual.
I think my glaim just glitched a little, because it showed me about to have flint, but the flint turned into gravel instead.
Well then.
Flint and gravel both have the exact same, energy matter currency, so... Or equivalent matter. Move! You're breaking the wrong stuff.
I broke the freaking... Oh, it's a staircase. Ah! Okay. I'm so dumb. I'm just gonna go jump off the cliff, okay?
No, I need the hands.
I'm gonna just go jump.
No, I need the forced labor.
Forced labor? Screw you. Screw you, I quit.
Okay. If that is your choice.
Oh, okay, I have a choice. Never mind, I'm coming back. Said nobody ever.
Yeah, either you could forcefully work under me, or you could jump off a cliff.
I found bronze!
Oh, gorgeous.
Oh, shit, there's a bunch of it here.
Don't break that!
Why, there's dirt up there.
I know, but I like to keep the look of the staircase
going. Oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't counting.
I mean, look how it looks. Just look how it looks. Doesn't it fucking look gorgeous?
I know. I'm digging up this dirt to replace it with.
Don't. We're digging down there.
Yeah. Look. Oh my god! I swear to god, I'm so stupid today.
Like, I found more.
Russell, don't even like talk to me today. Like, I'm just an idiot.
Okay.
You want me to dig these up and replace it with cobblestone?
Yeah.
Oh wow, there's a bunch here.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Oh, beautiful.
Beauty.
It's like going fishing. It's like fishing, mate.
Alright, let me fill this in with dirt. Don't use the gravel, because I actually want to send that to the macerator. Don't.
Oh, Jesus. That's your fault. Hey, stop hitting me. What are you doing?
Continuing the staircase.
Oh my god.
Alright. There's a method to my madness.
There is?
I think so. I hope so. Hold on, let me make sure I'm recording. Okay, I am. That'd be bad.
Nope, not recording.
Yeah.
Are we keeping these two blocks? No? Good.
Yeah, no, I the only reason I keep all this dirt is for equivalent exchange. Otherwise, I'd put it somewhere. But no, I'm gonna throw it all into my chest.
I'm gonna throw dirt up. I'm gonna shove my foot up dirt's ass. If that's even possible.
You can try real hard.
You know what's sad is my eyes burn while I'm playing this right now.
Why?
I don't know. It's just I think I'm tired, but I'm not tired.
Oh, I know that feeling.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh, these stairs are unbearable.
Well, no, the center's actually gonna be replaced with stairs eventually, and the around the stairs on both sides is gonna actually be like a minecart going around, with loading and drop off points.
All right, so, you know, it's not fun.
What's not fun?
Minecraft with James.
Yeah.
I don't actually do anything with James. I just talk to him in the party sometimes.
No. Oh my god, he's such a loser, though. Me and Drew were on our piece on Killing Floor. And we were just like, oh, you know what, let's tell James to come on and so we could talk. So we start, I text James and I'm like, dude, come on. And he ignores me and I'm like, all right, whatever, tomorrow I'll talk to him. So tomorrow comes, text him like, all right, come on, let's talk to James again. Try talking to James again. Text James, he's like, go away, faggot, only faggots play PC. And I'm like, really? Really? Says the guy who has 1,400 hours on Train Simulator 2013.
What? What? Yeah.
1,400 hours. Don't know if that's a record of some kind, someone called Guinness.
How is that possible?
Yeah, especially...
Yeah, it's possible.
It could be worse. It could be Farming Simulator.
Farming Simulator was just bad.
No, it's Train Simulator is worse.
Is it really?
Alright.
Oh, yeah, you know what? It's actually fun, because I've actually seen Achievement Hunter play it.
Yeah, no, I haven't been following Achievement Hunter like I used to.
Oh my god, they're so good now, like... I don't know.
Do we have sticks somewhere?
Do I have sticks?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're in the chest.
Alright.
I have, like, 34 of them, I think.
I don't know if that's, like... That sound effect is, like, wind blowing through the trees, or what I'm hearing right now.
I think it's wind. Yeah, it's wind. I think it's because we're at a high altitude. Unless we're not, then who the hell knows?
Alright. Because I'm gonna make some... What am I making? I actually need more picks.
Oh, hell.
What?
I wasted all my explosives.
What? Yeah, I need to make more stone pickaxes.
I'm making three of them now. I'll bring you one.
Alright, well, I'm bringing all my cobblestone back just so I have room.
Yeah. Okay, I'll leave one in the chest then if you're already coming this way.
Okay, there's the house. I was like, where did it go?
Alright. And we need... Oh, wow, gunpowder is actually pretty nice. Amount of EMC.
You really can't make gunpowder. Or anything with gunpowder.
Well, TNT. And that's good for mining.
Oh no, that wasn't bronze. I'm sorry. I used copper ore.
Alright, and if that one pick...
Oh shit.
...doesn't do it for you, there's like enough stuff for you to make more.
Jump, you son of a...
If you want to cook some food for when I come to the house next, that'd be great too.
Oh jeez. Yeah, we have three steaks. Oh no. I'm sorry, I have one steak, and then we have one steak and a pork chop. Why is there iron in here?
Because I earned it.
God damn it, Russell, what did I tell you about leaving iron in the oven?
I don't think you said anything yet, but okay.
Yeah, no, I didn't. God, I sound like James now, saying shit when I didn't say shit.
Yeah, son James would do.
Ugh. I feel fatter already.
You know James is a unit of weight?
Oh yeah, I remember you guys calculated that for some reason. Because you could.
No, no, we figured out that James was a unit of weight equal to one Googleplex ton.
God damn!
So, it was around 200 of our sons is equal to one James. I actually at one point calculated the number of hamburgers it would take to fill up the space of one James, and it had to be equivalent to the number of hamburgers James eats in a week.
That's really not that many. It's more pizza than anything.
Yeah, I know. It was just, this is how many standard McDonald's Big Macs would take to fill a James of space.
Alright.
Yeah. Do you remember that well, Matt? I remember that well. Those were good times.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm like the most stupid person for Minecraft. Like, I honestly should not be playing this game.
It's okay.
That's how stupid I am.
It's okay. Tekkit just makes it like 20 times harder.
To be fair, I really am bad at Minecraft. There's no... Oh, look, I found a uranium. There's no reason I should be doing Let's Plays of Minecraft. Like, where I'm as bad as I am. Okay, I can't actually pick up this uranium, I don't think, without, like, an iron pick.
Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here, like, seriously. Uranium, what the hell?
Yeah, because that's how you make bombs. And reactors. Like, it's more for reactors in my book, but it's also how you make bombs.
It's for the nuke.
Well, no, because I actually like the equivalent exchange bombs better, because you don't actually lose anything, whereas a nuke, you just, everything's gone.
Well, shit.
When you use the equivalent exchange bombs, it keeps everything, puts it in a Pokeball for you.
I like Pokeballs.
It's actually one of the black Pokeballs. You know what I'm talking about? The one that was in the movie?
The Shadow Balls?
Yeah, the Shadow Balls. It puts everything in a Shadow Ball for you.
That was in the Celebi movie, wasn't it?
Yeah, but it was also in, like, all of one of the games, too.
Yeah, XD Gale Darkness.
Didn't Chugga Conroy just finish the Let's Play of that?
I don't know who that is.
Okay. Alright, so we're gonna end this episode and we'll continue next time. This is
Echo. Oh, I just made a hoe.
What'd you call me? Alright.
Oh, real Americans hate commies.
Wow, Matt.
But I am a commie.
Wow, Matt, just,
I hate you.
Alright, so I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.